Hello everyone, welcome to the Hexane Networks YouTube channel. In today's video I'm going to be showing you how to install DarkRP onto your Gmod server. Okay, what you need to do first is log into your game panel. Once you're logged in, we're going to go to your game services page and then we're just going to stop the server because we're going to be making changes to it. Once it's stopped, we're going to head over to the mod manager and then find DarkRP 2.7 and just click install. This will install the latest version from the GitHub repository. Okay, once that's done, let's just click cancel to go back. And then we're going to go to the file manager, Garry's mod, game modes, and then see the DarkRP-master folder here. We're just going to rename this to lowercase DarkRP. Click OK, and then we're done. Click cancel to go back. After that's done, we're going to now create a new command line. So we're going to go to command line manager, custom command lines, and then new. We're going to just call it DarkRP. We're going to tick this one, we want to enable the server.cfg. Then we tick the game mode one, we're going to put DarkRP in here. And then we're just going to select the map to start it up on. And they're the main three you need ticked for the baseline. So then we're just going to click save. And then we're just going to select our custom command line to enable it. And that's it. We can go back. And then we're just going to start the server. So we want to find out if it's actually running DarkRP now. So if we just click the web console, you'll see changing game mode to DarkRP. I hope you found this video helpful. Thank you for watching.